Okay. If y'all don't believe these two gems are the same exact person, then care to explain what this is? How come pink in English is pink, but pink in French is rose? Does it contradict anything? Just so that is a total. Those two just contradict each other. Like, excuse me, what?